This video will show you how to set a password to turn on the blower. First, enter the password menu using the key sequence shown. A blinking light means you're in. Use the arrow keys to move from one password option to the next. Press the wave key to accept the time or the silence key to abort. In the future, you must use this password to turn the blower on. Please refer to your manual for more helpful user and technical functions on the AeroMax panel.